Ara Güler's curiosity about human beings and nature forces the boundaries of time and place. Because for him, there is no limit to opening out to the world, recording history.
Now we are saved, brother. Oh, you're a saint.
You have maybe 700,000 of these in your archive.
Well over 2 million.
This one, and we almost developed it together. For example, its history, geography, its life today.
During this trip, he visits with his close friends the historical churches, some of which were closed in his previous visits before the independence of Armenia.
This has been made with a lichen.
Yeah, of course, of course.
I am part of the Magnum.
Beginning is always my friends.
So you know Cartier-Bresson and Martin Frank since a long time, no?
There is such a dramatic beauty in Ara Güler's photographs, especially in his black and white snapshots. I may say I've been influenced the most by his compositions in almost all my works.
Humanity's visual memory, with his extraordinary sensitivity for each frame. And his immortal passion, always seeking the better image.